Hello everyone, welcome back to RJ's Videos channel. So for today's video, we just want to congratulate the first ever Shein brand ambassador in the Philippines, Belle Mariana. Yay!
I am happy to let you know that I am now part of the Shein official family as the first ever Shein brand ambassador in the Philippines. Catch me at the Shein pop-up showroom at the Ayala Mall Manila Bay Activity Center on October 20 at 12 noon. Don't forget to use my discount code BELLMARIANO to get 15% on Shein. Download the Shein app now. Ayan guys, so bukas na yan guys sa October 20, 12 noon. So punta kayo guys kung malapit kayo sa Ayala Mall Manila Bay Activity Center or kung gusto niyo makita si Belle, pasyal kayo. October 2012 noon. Don't forget, guys.
Grabe na ito, guys. So, 2022 is Belle's era talaga. So, yung nakaraan, first ever Filipino na nanalo sa Korea. Ngayon naman, first ever Shein brand in the Philippines. So, grabe, Belle. We are so proud of you. So, ang dami mo ng achievements in life. So, you are truly blessed and alam ko naman na pinaghihirapan mo lahat ng ginagawa mo. So, deserve na deserve mo yan. Alam niyo ba guys, sobrang gandang-ganda ko kay Belle, lalo na ngayong dalaga na siya. As in, alam niyo iba yung glow up niya, sobrang ganda niya. Ewan ko, lalo na yung nandun siya sa South Korea, yung naka-pink siya. Iba yung aura talaga, no? So, grabe, dati nung nagsisimula pa lang HIH, kung napanood niyo yung video ko, sabi ko, bakit siya yung partner ni Donny? Kasi parang baby pa siya, kasi parang baby ko pa talaga siya, pero... dalaga na pala talaga siya. So, ang bilis ng panahon. Kasi nga, bata pa lang siya, napapanood ko na. So, parang, para sa akin, baby pa lang siya. Pero, ngayon, sobrang dalaga na siya. Inandami niyang achievements in life. Sobrang nakaka-proud. Guys, hindi na ako makakapagsalita masyado kasi inubo ko dahil, kaya nga wala tayong video dahil may sakit ako. And ngayon, nagbabantayan man ako ng for baby namin. So, ayan, hanggang dito na lang po ang video. So, let me know your thoughts in the comment section. And thank you for watching and hope to see you on our next video. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe for more videos. Bye!